Hey, perfect timing. Pico's all prepped. But first, here. You just give that whistle a toot and your chocobo will come a-running. So, who here's never been on Chocoback?
I haven't.
Why don't we take a few laps to get you comfortable then? Come with me.
We're a one-stop shop for all your chocobo needs. If you ever want to change your chocobo's gear, feel free to use the stable just over there.
Here's where we get our birds in shape for the races.
What races?
The gold saucers, I mean. They're a big deal in our community. Won't find a ranch around here that doesn't compete.
So you guys race too?
We've been sitting it out since Mom and Dad left. But we're gonna get back in the fight soon and kick the tar out of one particularly nasty weasel. But never you mind all that. You just focus on the basics, like making sure you don't get thrown from the saddle. Why don't you try hopping on Pico and giving me a holler? Okay, but how's about we stretch his legs a bit? With something else. You and Pico are a perfect match. Might even have what it takes to win a race or two at the Gold Saucer.
We can't thank you enough, Billy.
Oh, that reminds me. Y'all mentioned you're flat broke, right? Then you might want to swing by Calm again. Now that the troopers have cleared out, it's probably safe for you to ask around for work. Though, don't run off just yet. My sister's looking for help. Not sure what the trouble is. Didn't want to confide in me for whatever reason. Honestly, she hasn't been herself since Mom left. They did dang near everything together.
You want to lend Chloe a hand?
We need to move on.
True, but moving on costs money.
Hmm.
We had fun helping people in Sector 5, right? Same deal.
Thank you.
heard you might need some help.
You did? Oh, I see. Billy talked to you, didn't he? I've been meaning to go pick flowers, but the plains are way too dangerous for that.
I'm sorry to hear that. As a flower lover myself, I sympathize.
Well, the thing is, I want to make a flower crown. Mom used to make them for us all the time. So I wanted to give it a try, but with all the monsters, I didn't know how I could.
Here's an idea. Maybe we could do the picking for you?
Sure.
Cloud, thoughts?
Really? You will? The flowers grow on a hill that's got a great view of Midgar. It's kind of far, but a chocobo will get you there quick. Thank you so much.
Look at that! You've stumbled upon a life spring. Why don't you try scanning it? See what you uncover. Accessing the planet's figurative database should help us learn about the area.
Could that be a live stream?
Energy output is far too minuscule for Shinra to exploit. But to us, they're fonts of intel. I encourage you to seek out more of these life springs.
No surprises there.
Functioning as allowing them to actively pursue sunlit locations.
Able to locate an old Republic transmitter chip. This chip likely contains an exceptionally rare formula. I recommend searching for it.